Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, wireless module, wireless WAN module if installed, display panel assembly, hinge covers, display cover, webcam, and display panel cable. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the placement of the tape that secures the touchscreen cable to the display panel assembly. Remove the tape that secures the touchscreen cable to the display panel assembly. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the touchscreen cable for later replacement. Remove the touchscreen cable from the routing channel, tape, and adhesive on the display panel assembly and left display panel hinge. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the touchscreen cable from its connector on the G-Sensor e-Compass board. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the touchscreen cable from its connector on the touchscreen control board. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the touchscreen cable from its connector on the logo backlight module. Remove the touchscreen cable. Replacement. Connect the touchscreen cable into its connector on the logo backlight module and replace the retention tape. Connect the touchscreen cable into its connector on the touchscreen control board and replace the retention tape. Connect the touchscreen cable into its connector on the G-Sensor e-Compass board and replace the retention tape. Route the touchscreen cable through the routing channel on the display panel assembly and left display panel hinge and apply pressure to the length of the cable to adhere it into position. Replace the tape that secures the touchscreen cable to the display panel assembly.